Enemies killed. Oh god, I hate this. Okay, drain, please. Away, you ass. I, stay away from me. Stay away, get away. Who the hell? I need smoke. Okay, where? Picking smoke up was a bad idea. More neon, okay. Okay, these guys just suicide bomb? Run. Got a lady hitting her phone. Got her man name hitting that way. I don't deserve it. Are these the only portals left? That was a bad idea. Oh boy, run. Run. I'm still gonna kill civilians because civilians. Yeah. Oh boy, in we go. Up we go. Where do I go? In there. Perfect. Even higher up. And drain. Ooh, this is nice. Bro, piss off, man. Or are they coming here? Okay, they can just turn the chard. I hope so. Piss off!
Anyway.
Finally.
Yeah. Where did Reggie end?
Right here. Literally right there. Why are you asking? Poor Reggie.
Worst idea ever.
Clearly. Since you sound like you're gonna die.
I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. Ah, it worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. What, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep.
You deserve it.
There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, it's all you.
Oh my God. Don't walk away, man. It was your plan.
Poor Reggie. F's in chat for Reggie's bones, ass, body. I don't know what exactly he injured, but he injured.
Wait, is my mic even on?
Yeah, it is. Hello, random person, can you hear me? Okay, before I do that. I'm gonna. Yeah, neon is up. Neon, Shiro, neon. Hi, Snowy. He was walking and his head just disappeared. Can I just. Poof. They're not eliminated, they just don't exist anymore. How are you? How's life? Shwadushk. Shwadush. Who? Where? See ya. Come here. Do your homework. I'm good. I'm pretty good, I guess. Oh, he's dead. Oh, rest in peace to that man. Shwadushk. Where are they? There's two more people out here. Maybe I can just disappear and they wouldn't notice me.
Hey, Delta.
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, no, really. Just don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over.
I'll call you when it's over. Literally every single person shooting at me.
Hello?
Leaves.
Lots of vests, but no people.
Wait, what? Where am I?
Okay. How would I imagine from the outside?
What the? Where the hell? Where am I? Oh, come on! More fighting.
Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers.
Oh boy. Stay away from me. I don't like you. You're big. How did I miss? How do you miss a shot when you're attacking that thing? Fire me up. I'm just running right now. I need more smokes. Well, apparently I just have to drain a fucking neon, okay. Neon, here I come. This broadcast has started. Oh boy. No, no, get down, get down. Drain neon. Perfect. Wait, what? Where did he go?
Gotta get back in there!
So it's just TVs, really?
best down in your Dominion Annex. Is that where you torture the hostages? You send your winged monkeys out to snatch?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
You're right. None of my business. Just here for the powers.
You seek power, but you will find only pain.
Can I just, like, hide here? Is the game fucking real?
Yep, what I thought. It's lava. Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall.
Bomb, 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 bomb. Ooh, smokes. Right, that's smoke, right? Perfect. Just get in there. Stay for me. Stay away. And Shwadoosh, I said. Oh wait, platform? Fall. You gotta stop doing that, man. In there, come on, make it nice. Shwadoosh. I missed. I somehow missed against that. How did I miss against that? Pum 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 pum. Okay, maybe you can hide here for a sec, and then up we go. Nice. Gotta play it smart. Where did it go? Again? Are you serious? Go away, man. Get up there, get in there. There we go, perfect. I'm a beast, and there's literally nothing. No, never mind, there's some neon here. Again?
Back in the penalty box. I'm not leaving.
In there? Is it in there? I'm hoping it's in there. It looks like it's in there. This one has a lot of TVs.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Upsies. I need upsies. Shwadooshk. Babooshk. Badoosk. Come on, something to drain. Anything. Is this smoke? Is this smoke? Or neon? I don't know what you are. Nope, you're already drained. Great. There, some smoke drain. What, why? Where's my up? Up size. Missed me. Well, the first three shots, that last one kind of hit. I am doing my best. But as always, my best is not enough. Damn, I almost got the drain done. Why did I do that? Where? Up. I need to make it as high up as possible. Why there's me on here, but considering I'm assuming this person knows who I am. Swadusk.
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
Out of the lava, Delson, now! Oh, that's a big boy. I didn't know he was right there. I did it! Nice. Thank you. I did it well.
The real world? That I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far.
Big boy? McDemon? A big boy McDemon.
Said they were taking me to a new school designed for people like me. Different.
I'm just doing this while I'm watching. I'm on Discord while this cutscene.
Up to her machines. It made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. No one could find me, hurt me, when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them. I knew we had to stop her.
Oh. Big boy, strong boy, sexy boy. Drelshin? Came on in, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks, man. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, leave what I can do now. Tuesday, figure out what it is I can.
Poor thing, she got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Nelson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street against their will. That's kidnapping.
Don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Corrupt Eugene. I feel like I'm stronger. Redeem Eugene. I mean, I'm doing evil playthrough, so... corruption it is. I'll burb.
You're all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
So it's thrown out the window whenever it's convenient.
Burb. I'll be a burb.
A red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Maybe next time.
Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit. No normals allowed.
Bye. If you need me, right outside.
Okay.
Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh wait, I already did.
And the first time.
So, Eugene. Brother, what do you say?
You and me, a couple conduits, we head to town, teach me some of take up how you
can. One sec. Okay, it's charging.
I'd like to find the Russians that were picking up the suspected conduits in the bed.
Good. I want to party with you.
Date then, yeah?
Alright,
we will rise up.
And we will teach them to accept us. Even if it kills him.
That's interesting. Bio-terrorist. Try making it to the next evil level.
Time to check out the new arsenal. Not a great start.
Wait, what's going on? Do I not have any powers?
Okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
I can't stop them, so I'm going to have to.
They're lucky I don't have powers.
True. I think I just have to run it. Who the hell is that? I'm gonna do it from the rooftops. Or like see if I can do it from the rooftops. Let's say it's slow. Can I drain? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. That's not smoke. Drain neon. Nothing. Drain video. Nothing. Run. Running noise. Why would you want to punch all these people? Bum 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 bum. I keep cutting, it's just me checking it as charging.
Thank God you're here, Red. I need your help.
Wait, wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all of my powers. I lost smoke, I lost neon, I never even got
Justin,
video.
This is great. This is great news, man.
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were going to find a cure for you, and this is it. I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone. Nelson, you can go home now. Go home. Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that, I know that. But it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you.
So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I'm gonna get Augustine.
Interesting.
Since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, alright? So I.
Don't actually need you, I need your gun.
I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is fine.
Brother.
Thanks, man.
Okay, so I can sleep train. That's good. What is it? What do I get? Oh, the invisible power. That's cool. Brother.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking. What's new?
You might wanna stand back.
Ah, thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no. I'm coming with you.
No, no, no. You're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is.
True. But you're saying I have to follow, like, just running?
I guess if you got stuck with only one power, visibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation
is not over.
Oh, yeah. I think it, and I create it.
I now exist. I no longer do the existing. But I now exist
again. Hey, Rich. Let's go ahead and pop it open.
That was stupid. That was so stupid. Oh, the weird sword. Or, I have evil karma, so it's gonna be claws. Claw time.
Jackpot! Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
I do not exist.
How cool is this?
Hey,
I say get behind cover!
Oh, wow. Maybe we're running into them.
Jackpot! Well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
How cool is this? Hey, I say get behind cover!
Shwadoosh. Oh my, get the hell away from here. Get away. Invisible. I don't exist. I never even existed. I don't know what you're talking about. Shwadoosh. They're all dead. See? They're all dead.
You alright?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
No, I don't want to. He's just gonna follow me. Is the AI, is the bot broken? Is the Reggie bot broken? Can I drain this? Not yet. Okay, great.
Never saw me coming.
Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put you on hold.
I don't get it. Are you just gonna...
Jesus, Nelson, listen. You're flying friends. You've probably done some aerial recon around here, right? Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Awesome. Oh, by the way, I've seen a few of those occurrences around causing trouble. What do you say? I've got an amazing new sword. We can do some damage.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level leather angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh. By all means,
you must go to them. Bam, 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 bam. Run, running noise, running noise, running, running, running noise, running noise, running noise, running, 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 running noises, running, 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 running noises, running, running. Fuck you. Go invisible. Sneak up on him and shurushk. To rip his damn heart out. I can't go invisible anymore. I need more energy. Great. That's it.
And how long as I'm here, might as well tap that.
And so we'll do. Personally, the video power is my least favorite, just because. Not that impressive. Fuck off! Oh, the flying thing. Oh, and I get to jump through that. Nice. Wings. Wing. I do the winging. Wait, what? Who? Where? Bro, I got wings. You ain't got nothing on me, bro. I got wings. Bro, I got wings. Ripped the man's heart out.
That's what I thought. This couldn't get more awesome!
Wait, where are they? Where is he? Where are you going? Oh, I thought it was just...
I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, you can jump through this. That's impressive. So according to this, I'm up there. Huh, nice. Wait, are you okay? Okay then.
Listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? You gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh.
Oh.
That guy is the one who caused the crash. Did he get away?
Hank? Augustine. Killed him.
Really? Wow. And on the bus, all he talked about was getting home to a little girl.
Don't worry. You're dealing with Augustine soon enough.
Thank you, because Augustine's getting annoying. I need smoke so I can get in there. I know exactly how to get in that tower. I know where the vents are and stuff.
Nice must have a few wingmen this time around.
Where is it?
Well, let's see, I can disappear, stab, and run.
Oh, wait, no. Get back. That's not what I want to do. Oh. And raining time. Oh, that's the swords. The missiles. But I still don't have anything to shoot normally. That's worrying. That's not good.
Where are you going? This is the fun part. Wait.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. No, get away from me. Get up. So this.
Not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from you. Thanks.
Where is it? Over there, okay, great. That is not where I wanted you to send me. There we go. Oh, this one's more like high up per se.
Hey, Delson. Look, there's a bunch of dudes headed for the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got, because I'm gonna need help here.
Where is this really? Okay, hopefully this is an actual thing I can shoot this time, so I don't have to run around like that, like an idiot. Oh, thank God the barrage. The barrage of shooty shoots. Where the hell? Nope, not yet. Oh boy.
Yeah! Go team freak!
Okay, sure. Yahoo, and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of PUP in that area. But maybe you already got enough powers. Why take the risk when you don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't you gene out on me, okay? You set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know.
Call you when I get there.
Okay, sticking to the rooftops is probably the best idea. So I'm gonna do that. Oh boy. That's not good. This is not good. Sorry, see ya, I'll talk to you later. See you later, everyone. Bye. That's a lot of freaking people, bro. How? How are you hitting me? I am so far away from them. How the hell are they still hitting me there?
Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side. Okay.
Can I drain some video at least? Nope. Alright, up we go.
Come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. Alright, fellas. Let's win one for the gamer.
Where are they? Who must I kill? Bro, get down. There we go, just drain it all. Dwayne it all. Dwayne the Rock Johnson it. Oh, that's the super attack.
Delta, look, I hope whatever you've got. got was worth it because you're gonna need it.
Oh, that was definitely. Oh boy. Swoosh, swoosh. See ya.
Oh man, Eugene, you've been holding out on me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
That's the great thing about being a conduit, man. You don't have to be good with people. There's powers.
Oh, I guess I am more of a power person. This is kind of neat.
Attaboy! You just let me know when you want to hit the town and I'll swing by your domain.
Wait, what am I now? Most wanted.
Hey, Reggie, sorry to keep you waiting, but Eugene and I just kicked some major recurrent ass.
Hey, first of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive, and second of all...
Sorry, going into a tunnel.
Really gotta stop doing that.
Just as soon as it starts being fun.
Wait, what? Was this man talking to himself? That was the craziest man I've ever heard. I need more shards for the infinite run. Because, so... Oh, wait, do I still not... Right.
So, you think you can help me out with something?
Where do I go? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cotton Eye Jay.
I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
At your Dominion? That's a lot of video for one satellite dish. Like, a lot. Hello there. Ooh, so they think I'm there. So I can just...
Adios!
Bitch. Who? Who is shooting at me?
I should do the job.
Poof. Just absolute destruction. Bad mission. I got muted again, nice.
Alright, we start with them.
Why not just send your demons? Take them out in a big, loud, demonic way.
Or unless they're out in the open, my friends can't get to them. You know, wingspan, clearance.
Okay, I got it. So my job is to flush the currents out in the open where your demons will have a clean shot. It's like a bird dog, only with people.
No. Look, you should kill as many as you can. My friends love working with new people.
Killing occurrence. Just that's how it's done. I need to find some smoke to drain.
You should probably get there quick or they can move on.
Yeah, I get. I'm gonna go. I don't know what just happened. Sorry about that.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, now chase and fuel them up onto the roof where I can help you take care of them.
Where do I get down from boy, that's a lot of people. So much people. I probably should have not used this. Yeah, I don't think that was such a good idea.
As seen on TV!
Just absolute destruction.
Get ready, bro.
Wait for you on the roof.
Oh, wait, wrong way. How do I get up there? Do I have to run up? Oh, there. There is no one here. What? No, I didn't want to do that. Oof. That's a lot of them, just dead. Pure death. Pure death. How many died?
You guys do realize.
Alright, I think that's all of them.
Oh man, I wish I could have been there to see the looks on their faces when my friend showed up.
What's stopping you? Oh, that's right, nothing.
Hey, Delton, look, there's something big going on. I just picked up a signal.
What kind of signal? Eugene, you there?
Yeah, sorry. Let me take this one off your hands.
For the help.
Whoa, wait. Hold up, where is he going? Can I shoot? Can I hit him? Literally anything will do. I hit his leg, are you serious? I didn't want to do that, I want to hit him in the head.
Yes, we have sufficient men to hold off these.
You should use the signal to find them. We can't stop until the job is done.
Listen to you, I'll take no prisoners.
Evil must be punished.
Brother, you are preaching to the choir.
I like Eugene.
Eugene, long as we're heading the same direction, you say one of your friends gives me a lift.
Divine beings are not a taxi service, Delton.
Yeah, what's going on there? I didn't want to do that, but I'm gonna because no one cares. Why am I going so far away there? Oh, just smoke. Oh, I missed the smoke. Goes. I have 3 shards. I need to hit 5 so I can get the thing that I want. Over there. Okay, I need to find the vent. Any vent around? There we go. I messed it up. Oh, who the hell? It's so dark. Why is everything so dark here? I literally cannot see anything.
Still hearing them talking. Sounds like they're planning something.
Upsies.
Whoa, Eugene, looks like the dupes are joining in.
Perfect.
Okay. nothing. Seriously, nothing. Then where is he? Where are they? I'm gonna lose my combo. Where is everyone? Asshole. Hi. Dead. I need to make it up where there's actually stuff to see. So neoning it is. Oh come on, just stop saying help and stuff. Okay, some light. Way.
You know what? I think I'll lend a hand to your guys fighting the dupes.
No, keep following the signal. Kill the Epurans. I promise to do peace to my minions as a reward for their success.
Okay. I would leave them, but then again, they are kind of punching me in the face. Oh, this place was nice. God damn it! I couldn't see anything. Smoke, smoke, smoke. Defense, smoke, smoke, smoke. Give me some smoke, smoke, smoke. Give me some smoke, smoke, smoke. Give me some smoke, smoke, smoky, 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 smoky. Oh, he did. Yeah, no need for smoke. I'll just. And oh, away we go. Apparently. I'm not using it. Who are they?
Ooh, quite a kick you got there.
Off the building you go.
I think I'm getting close, Eugene. Your friend's gonna be there to lend a hand, or a talon, or whatever.
Fight together, Nelson. You know that. So the last
willing to sacrifice us to that enemy. I insist we meet to discuss this threat.
I need to find more smoke to drain. Over there. Smokes. Okay, vent. Nice. What is going on here? this. So, alright.
Found him. Getty Park. Currens and Dupes.
I'm so
thank you. And you're not worried about them joining forces?
If they work side by side, it makes it easier to kill them both at once.
I never thought about it as a convenience thing.
If we wipe this group out, the town is ours again.
Okay, Eugene. Just wait for your friends.
They should be there any second. They just have to pick up a few things. And now they'll drop them off.
So if we're getting afraid to show his face, he had a pretty twisted sense of humor.
Perfect. Come on, up, 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 up. I hope they're still coughing. Although I doubt it. Suspicion pen destroyed. That wasn't an appliance, but okay. Someone shoot some smoke at me, please. Damn, these guys are really surrendering, huh? Fucking cringe. Okay, you're gonna have to wait. Sorry. Hi. What? What? Oh boy. What? Okay. Stop with the spam. Ordalor. What type of name is Ordalor? So stupid. Yeah, exactly, bots. It's like piss off, man.
Definitely felt that.
There we go, there's the APC. And I'm being crushed by it.
Demons you can send my way?
Yeah, but it might take a while.
Haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, this isn't supposed to happen!
Don't flake on me now, man!
I can't do this anymore!
Eugene, stay with me! Eugene, please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar!
Man, he left you at the altar, alright. These guys like boss fights. Oh wait, you guys, I don't think I was shooting at the time, but these guys were boss fights. Destroy the jammer. I need to find a way up.
Stephen Tom.
I didn't do anything to destroy the camera, but I'll take the credit, sure.
Behold, for I have come.
Eugene, please tell me that's you.
Now, prepare to feel the wrath of heaven's fire.
You ain't felt nothing till you felt the wrath. Okay there, Teen Angel, soften them up for you.
Teen Angel.
DJ, when this is all over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
Dude, you turn into a real ass when you're an angel. You know that?
Where's the jammer? It's getting annoying. issue is finding the damn thing. Is this whole thing the jammer? Because if so, then fuck. Oh, where?
This town is ours, and we shall show no mercy.
Yeah, what he said. It's funny how a little indiscriminate slaughter can make the whole world seem brighter, huh?
Hey, I made the world a better place. Figure I deserve a victory lap.
So, where are your friends?
Contempt. What is that? Don't fear the weak. Surrendered until it was too late. No, he didn't. options are there? Nice. Here we go. There's a shard here. Oh, there is. Drain it. Five.
Nice.
Let's go. Neon in the speed. Wait, endless speed. That means I can just go on forever. Nice. Okay, I'm leaving the stream here. Thank you so much for watching, people. For YouTube people, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Kaboosh, babush, kadoosh.